My name is James Johnson. My YouTube name is VDisc Daddy. My mission is to collect and restore VDisc recordings and to post them on YouTube for the enjoyment of people young and old throughout the world. And in the process, share the history of a little-known program that had a great and lasting impact on many generations, cultures, and individuals. Because of the way in which these recordings were made during the 1940s, and due to the circumstances surrounding the musicians who participated in this program, a bond has been formed by the universal language of music. This music is being shared with people in nursing homes, hospice care units, schools, school classrooms, and with music lovers around the world. In the process of sharing this rare music, a story has been unfolding for me about the life and the world in which my father lived in the 1940s as a black man in the U.S. Navy at the age of 17. And of some of the events that formed his view of the world at that time. Many people have come into my life because of this music and shared stories of how this music helped shape their lives. As the history of this program unfolds, we're all to share, each in their own way. I find how much we are really alike. Be it an original V-disc player, boxes of unopened V-disc records, a folder with the first six V-disc recordings made with a letter explaining this program, or a closet with most of the 95 V-disc records. The V-disc program has a lot of amazing history still to be told. For more information about me and the V-disc program, please go to my website, VDiscDaddy.com.